Hello guys, here we are again. This is a new smartphone from TCL, the Chinese company. The name of this model is TCL 10 Pro. It's not a flagship model, but it looks like a flagship. The price, it costs only 450 euros. The key feature here is the display, which is AMOLED technology, OLED, that means OLED. The size of the screen is 6.47 inch and the resolution is 1080 times 2340 pixels. You see the curves here at the end of the display in both ways. This phone is equipped with this technology, Next Vision, that makes the screen more bright, the colors more vivid. And because TCL knows about image technology, because manufacturers televisions as well. And in general terms, this screen looks very good to my eyes compared to other phones which they have more money than this one. It's a very well designed smartphone. You see there is a microphone, a speaker down here, a speaker, just one speaker here. There are mini jack here for your headphones, so that's a key feature for me, because I can use my regular headphones directly to this device without no problem. What else we have here? We have four cameras at the back. You see four cameras. The big one is 64 megapixels. That's very nice for this kind of money smartphone. The others, we have macro features, we have wider range camera, we have flash. If we check this camera here, we see all these features. So night lighting, night high pixel is the 64 megapixels. Super macro, we have slow motion, few pictures and slow motion video. The video is 1080p, panoramic of course. What else we have? We have auto video, 1080p as we said, when we are taking pictures here. You see portrait mode with different features, super light mode. So this is a very powerful smartphone. We have pro features here to adjust accordingly our cameras. There are four cameras in the back, so this is very powerful to take pictures. Or you can see how these pictures are. The first one is the original one, the second one is ultra wide camera, and the third one is ultra light vision. This is a demo about the cameras that this phone has. In terms of zoom, there is 10 times digital zoom, of course. This is not a flagship, as we said, but it looks like 10 times digital zoom. It's enough. So it takes good pictures. I have tested, I have checked. It's nice for the price. The value is excellent of this smartphone. The manufacturing is wow. And you see this gray surface, it's changing brightness according to the light that is hidden on the surface. There are two flashes on the edges here. Even we have a infrared for controlling televisions and stuff. Here we have it's full Android. We have no problem about this. Very well optimized. There are features like figured print or face recognition to unlock the device. So it's very nice. There is at the edge here some you can create a menu to have access to very useful applications. It's very nice manufactured, and on-screen fingerprint recognition, and has the selfie camera is 24 megapixels here, so we can take pictures of the night. There are four cameras on the back, HDR10 capable to play Netflix. Netflix is already pre-installed the applications. The applications you can see here, it's already pre-installed. The display is fantastic, very dark. The dynamics and the contrast is in high level. So hotel to ask, the processor here is not the top level processor, even though it's a Snapdragon one. It's the six. Let me check here. There is diagnosed info. The processor is the Snapdragon 675, and here are the specs. Android 10, screen size resolution is 1080 2340, and we have Bluetooth here, and Bluetooth special features that we can connect up to four speakers to play at the same times. So this is the quality Bluetooth boost, I think. Yeah, it's Bluetooth boost. And for my opinion, it's a very well-made phone without the extra value that the premium phones are asking. So you hold the premium phone, it has the looks and feels as a premium phone, but cost not that much money. It will be on the market the next weeks, I think. Thanks for watching.